the things that you're doing right now in the field, you've been capable of those things for quite some time. But does it bother you at times when people think, oh, it must be something he's doing different, or he had to do this differently? Does that kind of get under your skin a little bit?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you know, I think I was talking to somebody else about it. I mean, it's all just an opportunity, you know, being able to have more opportunity out there, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And I've been able to just capitalize on it. I just plan to continue to do that.
Right, because people always think it's, you know, something that you need to do differently or whatever.
Yeah, all those people are wrong. Yeah. You know, it's just been opportunity. I mean, each year I've been limited my opportunities, but this year, you know, I've been given more of opportunity. And like I said, I just continue to capitalize on it.
Right, opportunities are seldom ever perfect, but it's what you do with those opportunities, right?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's all about what you do with the opportunities. Especially, you know, coming where I come from, you know, you gotta, you know, make the most of every opportunity you get out there.
Right. Now, you got, you know, two good corners you're going to be going up against, Buster Screen and Dale Revis. You know, what are some of the things you need to do to have success against those guys?
You forgot Cromartie, too. I mean, he's a great corner. You know, just play your game and go out there and compete. You know, the biggest thing is competing against those guys. I mean, they're great players. You know, arguably some of the best corners in the league.
Right.
The biggest thing is go out there and compete on each and every play.
Right. Now, what would it do for the morale and energy level of this team, you know, kind of back against the wall to go out there and get this win this week?
It'll do a lot. I mean, you know, we've been talking about bouncing back all week. You know, it'll do real big. You know, last week, you know, we need to bounce back from that, you know. So we plan to go out there and get the W.
Right.
And, you know, that's what we're going to do.